How to become a successful vlogger on YouTube. Being a vlogger, or video blogger, seems really cool, but gaining an audience is harder than it sounds. Preparing before becoming a vlogger can really help you along your path to becoming a successful vlogger. Method 1. Preparing your strategy. Be yourself. When you are being yourself in your videos, you begin to become comfortable with yourself. The danger of not being yourself is destroying trust with your subscribers. If you try to be someone else in your videos, that means you'll be acting in front of the camera every day. That can become tiring and boring. Consider your audience. Are you reaching out to the younger people? Older people? What are you going to be vlogging about? Consider these questions before making your way onto YouTube. Don't hide emotions in your videos. Vlogging is like your diary. You show your emotions and tell your audience how you feel. Don't get on camera and act happy when you know you are feeling bad. Tell your viewers how you're feeling. Surround yourself with positive people. Allow people into your life only if they are there to motivate you, not bring you down. When people are always criticizing you, sometimes that can affect your day and potentially ruin your mood. Talk things through with your family. See if they want to be in your vlogs. Ask them questions and see if they are okay with you letting them on the vlogs. Consider the relationship you're in. Sometimes, putting your life on the internet may not always be suitable for your partner. Talk it through with your partner and see if it's okay. There are dangers of vlogging your life on YouTube when you are in a relationship, because viewers are prone to criticizing it whether or not they know it. It will sometimes make you doubt your relationship. Another danger is not knowing. Sometimes, having a relationship with a person while on camera can become confusing. You will end up trying to figure out if you really love that person, or if your love for that person is only for the camera. Consider your relationship before making the step to become a vlogger. When you first start your vlogs, don't expect to gain 1 million subscribers in one day. Technically, when you first get on YouTube, you're probably like, "Oh my gosh, I'm going to be famous now." This isn't really true. It takes years to gain that many subscribers, and once you realize that you don't have as many subscribers as you intended, you get frustrated easily. Set realistic goals for yourself. Maybe in one video, try to get just 5 views on that video. Then on the next video, try to get 10 views. Improve yourself and gradually build your views and subscribers. Don't compare your subscribers to massive YouTubers. First of all, it took those YouTubers years to get to their current position. Even they were limited in supplies when they first started YouTube. But they stuck around and continued to set realistic goals for themselves. Invest time and effort into vlogging because you are passionate about it. Don't be in it for the money. Because when you realize that your vlogs aren't getting you money, you can get pretty upset. Method 2. Preparing to record. Prepare your equipment. You don't have to buy the best equipment or cameras for your vlogs. Most you should focus on is getting a camera with good HD quality, and one that provides good sound quality for your viewers. These can be found at any store near you. Plan catchy titles for your vlogs. They don't even have to be catchy. It can just be a title that can trigger a particular memory in your audience. The title can be fun. The title can be wild. The title can even be mischievous. Here are some examples of fun titles. A trip to Peru. I went skydiving. You won't believe what I found, Trip to Peru Part 3. Get the right lighting. Usually, the best time to vlog is around 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. Those are the times when sunlight is most present. Have a simple, but usual background. This is for if you are not vlogging around the house or in public. You can even purchase a green screen. Later, when you've finished your video, you can edit a picture or background onto the green screen. Method 3. Building your vlogging brand. Learn to use social media. When you start YouTube, you'll have to keep your audience updated on your life. That means you'll have to know how to use Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram, etc. If you don't know how to navigate any of the above social media websites, Google it and see if you can find some detailed instructions. Learn to edit videos. This is a major thing you have to know how to use. Understand what you can to do to improve your videos. At the time, you might be using Windows Movie Maker. That's fine. As stated above, you won't really need the best equipment to vlog. Eventually, you can find a better editing software of your choice. Upload your videos around your job. When you join YouTube, you're not going to automatically make money. Unless you're getting a good amount of views on your videos, don't quit your day job just yet. Listen to your audience. Ask them for suggestions and make them feel a part of your life. If you're looking for name suggestions, say, "Guys, I'm looking for a good name for my hamster," or whatever the case may be. Let me know in the comments below what you think. Become a yes man. If your subscribers want you to do something, try to do it. It will build their trust in you. Know when to say no. Some things that people will want you to do may not be healthy or good for you. Nicely tell your viewers in one of your vlogs how you feel about it. Remember, your viewers are your family, so you must talk it through with them. Don't listen to the haters. Sure, you might notice a few dislikes here and there, but you should focus on what brings you joy. You should be too focused on making a difference than the negativity that is thrown at you. Build a vlogging community. Comment on vlogs that address similar topics to yours. Subscribe to YouTube channels and invite vloggers to watch your content. Make friends with them to watch your content.